Demon. The flowers are a man.
Ben.
What was she like? What was she like, Ben? Ask her. What was she like? Are you going to be at Paul's long? Are you staying all night or is what? What, the gas in the leg? Oh my God. Oh mate, I'm right out of generator. He's on me. Lost him, I've lost him. It's not real, man. Oh, I'm right next to what was there. He's just done a jelly, he's just doing whatever that one jelly Ben gonna get me. Is this you? Oh God! Oh. I couldn't get you in a sec. Ben, don't try and get off. Because I'm going to come and get you. And it's. It is. Just stay still, stay still. Fuck, run, Ben! I'm gonna have stats. He does not have a clue where I am. Oh, he's found me. Get them off the hook. Come on, I'm almost out. I'm almost out. No, so close. Shit! Come and top you up. Back. I'm fucking running. Who's next to me? Anyone next to me? I'm putting to Anne Healy to the rough. I was only put him in the fucking basement. There's the two hooks in the basement. Save your limb outside, I'll get you. Struggle. I'm coming. Shit, this is down here. I'm hiding in a lot there. Ben! Wait, how did he know I was in there? So good. Oh, man. No, it can't be. This is picture. Yeah, he knew the hooks anywhere. What? Man, that was fucking scary. Ben, from when you were a kid, your mum and dad would kick off with you if you had food in your bed. Remember when you were a kid, your mum and dad would kick off if you ever had food on your bed? Yeah. We never complained about the yogurt stains on theirs. Smelly bastards. Yogi's knob is long and green. They dabble the fucking oil. Dabble, says you're in a match. Oh no, Mate, are you even gonna be at home for the fucking event? Are you gonna be at home for the event? One for this in about 8. It's got time to... Yeah, I'm... Are there, Ben? Ben! Ben! We forgot about this fuck game, huh? Oh, that's what I wanted to do. Ben! What the fuck, man? It's been gone ages. What time are you going to pause? That you go? Oh, I thought you said he was. Fuck me. No, because I heard you talking about it and then he was saying Holly can go for a few hours or something earlier. I was just asking her because I wanted to know if he was staying for the event. Like, because the event's on at 7. Unfortunately. Oh. Happy days. Does he have to get up with Holly as well in the morning? Why are you, man? Oh. I'm streaming day by daylight. I'm gonna send him a dick pic in a minute, so when he opens my fucking, when he opens his message off, mate, it'll be my Willy. He'll be having a shit looking through, is it, oh, Tom's messaged? Oh, well. Yeah, what do you want the phone? I'll tell him something, say, but. I got it. I only got 15 because I want some frogs. Love you. And then we can just get the £11 thing. Can't we? Oh, that's squash.
I felt that there.
Go on, babe. Go on, little dummy. I have faith in you. It's got a Tesco, but I don't got it, has it? Not now, it won't. It's 5 o'clock.
Yeah, but when's that time,
isn't it? Aye. No, but the drink's right next to the till, so there's a bum. Hello? Hello? Mate, y'all looky there. If you were any longer on that toilet, I was gonna send you a dick pic. Cause you did you have your phone with you on the toilet? I was gonna send you a message to you and thought, oh, Tom sent me a photo and then when you're open it's just my dick. Hello? Well, I was like, oh, I was like, I'll do it. Wow, wait there, whoa, back it up. What is done? Mate, I got me on way in the end. Mate, I got me on way in the end. I'm getting a quake. Uh-huh. Why? What's our own way? What? Oh. Why? I've just said, where is this going? Because I thought this was all going. No, because when I heard you say take Holly for a few hours, so I thought Ryan was going with you. And I said, "Oh, Ben's going, isn't he?" He said he was. And then she was like, "Oh, I don't know." I was like, "Oh, fuck." Fight is already like, Well, I've dropped it, haven't I? Like, I dropped the news for you, so you didn't have to. So, save that shit for you. Yeah, it's raining. I'm just gonna chill with some bat box and then watch the event. So I'm gonna. So that's going to. What's up, babe? Eh? What? Fricks. Has anyone commented in Discord? Mate, I wanna get this. Let's do it. Right, here, we'll do a private game. I'll be the killer, you run. Oh, mate. No, we'll do it when Daryl's on. What? Well, I'm in head talk.
Inca said, "Wish I could watch, but Loki said the event is in 2 hours, I think."
Yeah, it is. Yeah. Hey, Ben, we'll do the killer when Daryl comes on. Mate, it's not till 7 o'clock, and it doesn't even start till 6:30. We've still got an hour and a half. Yeah, the door's open at 6:30. Hey, Corey's. Fuck a little bitch. Who's this next to me? Is this you, Ben? 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 Is that you? No, I'm following you. I'm doing the jelly, we're halfway through. That fucking stupid little... Yeah. Yeah, put the shit up, eh, now. Who's this next to me? I can hear him running. I've just ran off the boat. Oh. Where have you gone? Ben, we're not playing hand sweet here. Suck my dick, bitch. Yeah, girl. Ooh, yeah, boy. Oh, the door's right here, Ben. We'll just sit in this tree like this. There's the jelly right there. Let me go get that off the hook. Whoa, what the fuck's that? Mate, Mate, there's a timer and everything on it. What to do with this? Are you going to get him? Make the heartbeats on me. Try to hide. I don't actually know. I can constantly hear his fucking heartbeat. I can't. Yeah. I can hear his heartbeat though. Oh, it's getting stronger. Mate, it's chasing me. Mate, he's stood at the gate. Yeah, he's glitched out, I think. Go. Whoa! Remember what's that thing at the top? Where are you? Have you run out? Why, I'm alright, I'm not dead. What's your fucking problem? I'm not even dead. What's this do? I don't know what this timer is. Come on, bitch. Come on, piggy. Oh mate, it'll be the sound. He come to the jelly where I was, you know, he won't hit you. Mate, he won't hit you. Look there, he's shaking. That's it, my pants. I told Ben not to run off for it. I was like, he's not going to get you, go talk to him. So we ran over. And then we went back with the spikes on the ground and got us. My bad. I only got 15. You got so? Hello. Hello. 11. I tell you, I'm gonna set a game up. Yeah. Mate. Right, there's Daryl's invite. There's your invite, Ben. That is. I think you can't eat it. Ben, which one is it, right, that goes invisible? Is that the... Is it the rat? Is that what it is, yeah? Let's go, bitches. Daryl is scared. Hey, Daryl, hey, little shitty pants. Get you. Oh, Ben. I've only just put a fucking perk on, and you can't hear the bell. Yep, it says a simple coxcomb. Knotted rope wrapped around the bell, clapper to muffle its sound. And it says, renders the wailing bell completely silent. Y'all fucked up, niggas. Yo, Karis. Yeah, right, buddy. How you doing, buddy? All right. Good me, boys. Good man. Are you coming to the... Are you watching the event? No bother, buddy. It's not that you're going to get a chance to fix them, like, because I'm going to knack this ball off. Daryl, watch this, mate. You're going to scream and run. Let's go, boys. This is going so funny, this. You're not even going to hear my bell when I pop up behind and boop. Stop it, because your dad's going to run screaming. They're going to have nightmares for weeks. Me? Imagine if Leanne's watching someone on the phone that's got a bell. Dang, Daryl, I'm like, shit! I mean, you just turn around and she's like, ding dong. Funny that, you know, man. What? You just can't hear my heartbeat, boys. Man, how did you know I was there? Nope. Ha ha ha! How to know? That's fucking bullshit, that. Where the fuck are you? One, two, top is coming for you. Where the fuck has he just gone? Yeah, no bother, Carith. Peace out, brother. Nope. Here I am! Mate, I'm way too far from the hook. Mate, don't dare get off. I'm close for you, mate! Who wants to be the killer?
Hello, Mr. Killer!
I'm gonna go grab a crate and I'll be back, so I've got 15 minutes. Leave all that for one long. Oh. Wagwan? Ben, what? Does he have another game there? Send it in, mate. Oh, yeah. Fucking packet there, me like. Go on Fortnite in 10 minutes. I'm gonna be the Huntress. Been about a month and 20 days, but for a little bit of that I want to throw away. Because the phone will be up. And it's in that weather. Do you want the messages on WhatsApp? You'll fucking delete that later. Oh, feel how cold they are. Lager, 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 lager. How are you that level then, Daryl? That you're level 20 already? How's that work? You're a higher level than Ben. Not Ben. What's up there? Do what? I'll message her in a minute and ask her what I think. Hey Ben! Hey, yeah. Ready up, bitch. We'll have a game and then we'll go on for it, eh? I'm being the Huntress. So it's gonna be. What? Yep. I love you. It's been about a month and 20 days. Can I get a hole here? Can I get a hole? No, I'll let that. Well, Ben, shit, nigger. I said nigger on stream, shit. Because everyone likes the way, and then I can answer people more like that when they talk to me. So no one's viewing anyway, fucking only Carrot, and the one who's the one that doesn't like me. Hey, come on. Yeah, it was abandoned off the stream. Well, Inko was streaming and he kept spamming in the chat, so I banned him. And then he got unbanned after like 5 minutes. And then he was like, fuck you, Tommy, fuck you. And then he was like, I'm not coming back, fuck you, Tommy. And I was like, no bother. And I felt horrible because he's a kid. It was like one time. Are you ready now? Come on, Meg Thomas. Oh yeah, I want to do that too. Yous are fucked, are you, man? Yous are fucked. Yeah. This. I wonder if you can get a camera, like a USB camera, to plug into the PlayStation. Or something, just sit there. Like, yeah, wagwan. Come on, there's my beer. Look at this. It's been about a month and 20 days. I think a message out in the Discord. Let's see if he's going to make it home. I'm coming home for Christmas. I said he's just a spare part, like, he's only there, like, just, if he needs to be, sort of thing. Said, but if he's there for, like, 4 hours, and that gets done, then he'll get sent home. Drives lorries. I didn't know this, babe, and I've been sending him all that money.
Yeah, and he lives in a house, on a farm.
His house is 1,200 a month rent. What? No, 800 a month he pays rent, sorry. Cash, he has to pay that out of his wage. And he's an Arctic lorry, no big fuck off lorry trucks, he drives them. And I'm sending him fucking 15 quid in that. And he has to, like... Bit of nonce. What? Babe, shut up. Give me a clue. I just want to see if I can throw this fucking hat to you. You won't get me fucked up, nigga. Bitch. Hee! Nope. You pooed your pants. You saved me a mile off it, yet you still ran into it. Alright, we're going to Fortnite, boys.